Ladies and gentlemen, I didn't know I was going to get up and speak. It's a surprise to me. But thank you all for coming. Welcome, because this is my first major event. I've done little events in homes and town halls, but to be in Toorak, in this beautiful, glamorous venue, so thank the Marcos. And we thank Steinway. They gave us this piano for tonight. When they heard Alan Kokosowski was going to play, they said, oh, we can hear Steinway. We thank Lady Anna for being here and agreeing to let us have this beautiful award for some young person between the ages of 10 and 18 who is talented and has the same qualities as Sir Zelman, that's perseverance and hard work, apart from the talent. So, and my friends, you're most of all my friends, and if I haven't met you before, now you're my friends. So, excuse all the mistakes. As I said, this is my very first big event. So, I give you a night of pure delight. The artists are outstanding. And I give you my love. And we'll start with Sir Zelman Cowan's grandson, who is 10 years old. He has just raised more than 3,000 by cutting his beautiful golden locks. So let's give a big hand.
Leukemia. So, Mitch Cowan. Tears in Heaven was a song written by Eric Clapton and Will Jennings, not Will Jennings. And he wrote it because his son fell out of a 53-story building off the thing and died. This is a song about would Eric know his son if he was in heaven.
Thank you. I'm next up. Mitch, well done. Amazing. Amazing talent. That little boy came in probably about 20 minutes ago and just threw those vocals down and sound checked like a professional. So congratulations, mate. Yeah, another hand for Mitch. Amazing. Wish I was doing that at 10 or however, I hope you are. Hello back there. How are we? Bit of a funny old venue, isn't it? You know, see that side of me or that side of me? Or, you know, best side of me. I met Carol in a show not so long ago called Genesis the Broadway at Chapel of Chapel, and she asked me to do a couple of songs from that show, and then I'll do another one at the end. And I hope you enjoyed the night. Thanks for coming out here. There's plenty of great music and great artists, so yeah, have fun. Here we go. Thank you. Oh, there you go. I haven't even started. Save your applause, I've got a weak finish. Yeah. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change your hair for me, not if you care for me. Each day is Valentine's Day. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change your hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. 'Cause each day, as it should be, is Valentine's Day. Okay, here's one from Cole Porter, and it's all right with me, if it's all right with you. It's the wrong time, in the wrong place. Though your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not her face, but it's such a charming face that it's alright with me. It's the wrong song, in the wrong style. Though your smile is lovely, it's the wrong style. It's such a lovely smile, ooh, such a lovely smile, and it's all right with Alan. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you, sitting in the front row. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you wanna forget someone too? It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not her lips, but they're such tempting lips that it's alright with me. I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you wanna forget someone too? That's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not her lips, but they're such tempting lips, that if some night you're free, it's all right, it's all right, it's all right with me. Oh.
For me, then we're going to get on to cracking, you know, crack the pace along.
He's like the sun I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the summers die one by one. How soon they fly on and on. And I am old and will be gone. bring him peace, bring him joy. He is young, he is only a boy. You can take, you can give, let him be, let him live. If I
going to be a bit of a jazzy number. And I promised my grandmother that I'd keep it PG. So that's what I'm going to do. You ready? PG. What's your name? PG. PG rated. Not as young as you thought. What are we, 21?
The other classical singer is Emily, and she's beautiful. She's just come off the back of singing Madame Butterfly with Melbourne Opera Company, and she was fantastic. If you saw it, fantastic. The reason why I'm telling you about Emily and not myself is because I've stolen her song. So I'm actually going to sing one of Madame Butterfly's song, Melody with Emma, for you. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
keep turning. I was painting a picture. I'm sorry. It's okay. Oh, great. How's it look with my dress?
It's better.
Okay, good.
Thank you. nice to see you here. Now, I have to say, this is the first time I never ever heard Ellen play that kind of music, which I think suits you very much. It's great. All right, so this is, sorry, I like talking, but maybe not too much, just one more minute. I'm happy to be here. And at the beginning, I think, am I come to the right place? Because our lovely Caroline, Carol would like to collect all your favorites, yeah? Yeah, all different variety of singing. And was, you know, I feel like I'm very romantic, the music, then gradually getting drama. Now I'm going to sing something. Yes, also exciting, but different kind of music. Je veux vivre, I want to live, from a Romeo and Juliet. Now, my concern is, how can I use the microphone? See, to sing like that, or to put it there?
Oh, I was trained classically 30 years ago, and since then I've been on a journey of what I like. Generally see what I like. We're going to do a song from a little lady called Ethel Gum. Now Ethel Gum was in the vaudeville circuit as a teenage child. When she was 2.5, her mother used to take her to rounds of auditions. By the time Ethel Gum was 16, she got the role as Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz. They changed her name to Judy Garland. Ethel Gum. We didn't know that, did we? So I would like to dedicate this to my beautiful friend, Jim. Was born on the steps of a tenement building where her parents lived. While her father was out looking for a doctor, she was delivered by some policemen. She had a life fraught with heartache and drama, yet Edith Piaf worked as a war hero. She actually won a medal from the Free French for her work during the Second World War in the French underground. She was 4'7", she was a little rocket ship, and she is still the voice of the French conscience. This song is called Param Param, and Param is a slang word for Paris. And what Edith says in this song is, as I walk through my life in Paris day by day, I can't get away from all my memories. They follow me wherever I go. Said everyone said you'll end me. Said everybody knows you'll be. Il y a aussi là que je viens. Prenez pas 100 000 musiciens. Un jour c'est l'heure me rendre folle. 100 fois j'ai voulu lui pourquoi. Mais il m'a coupé la parole. Il parle toujours avant moi. Et sa voix court à ma voix. Param, param, param. Il arrive en courant derrière moi. Param, param, param. Il me fait le coup de sourire à toi. Et à part les amours, tu pleures pas. Avec des souvenirs sur les bras. Et moi, je revois ce qui reste. Mes parents en votre amour. Je vois sombre battre les gestes. Toute la comédie des amours. Sur ce l'air qui va toujours.
She's going to play a medley, and it was going to be a Russian medley, then it was going to be a Gypsy medley, and now she tells me it's going to be something called absent-minded medley. So I'm not exactly sure what it's going to be, but she's also going to play her own version of, yes, she does something that I can't do. She improvises. She just starts playing and it happens. And there's something Peruvian that's going to happen too, I understand. Yes. So whatever spirit enters her now, we're going to hear that.
Tonight I'm going to be singing for you of songs in a few languages. We're going to start off with a bit of Italiano, some Italian, and we're going to be singing about a beautiful place called Sorrento.
Amor.
Starting off in the language of Ladino, which is the language that the Jewish people spoke in Spain and Portugal. We're then going to move to Hebrew. We're then going to move to a little bit of Yiddish. And then we're going to end off in English. So enjoy the journey. This is a medley of Jewish song.
La rosa è fornece ed è mes de bai mi alma fornece sofrendo del amor, mi alma orete, sofrendo del amor. Sur mi shelach malino marechu emunai savam veotargo kidvar Beterim kol yetzir nivra let nasa bechel tzoko hazay melech hazay melech shemo nikra mi achare kichlot hakol levado והוא היה asher malach beterem kol yitzim yiram yitnasah b'chepso kol chay melech shem monika yacharei tichvot hakol levado yuachora hu haya b'mishu b'mehu yeh b'tumara kol asher malach beterem kol yitzim yiram yitnasah b'chepso kol asher melech shem monika yacharei tichvot hakol levado yuachora b'mehu haya b'mehu hoved b'tifara b'mehu haya b'mehu hoved
Thank you very much. Have a beautiful, beautiful rest of your night. And thank you to the back as well. You guys are great. Thank you.
Thank you.
winners. Now we're going to have close the show with the three divas.
Hit it!